Cham, cham, cham.
Oh man, I sure do hate sweeping stone. As long as I have these invitations. We're getting Cham to be a wandoiler so we can get them to... What's good? How do you have an island on an island? It is Cham of Wands. There you go. Wow. Thank you. This is the dirtiest one. Yeah. For the honor of pulling up this new wand. With what? What are you implying, Marlin? Because I am not a harlot. You know what it says on the back of my clothes? It says virginity rocks. Fill up, buddy. Don't ask any questions. Yes, buddy. You see, Marlin, how are we on power to the wand? I don't know. Find a blueprint or something? I hate you. Hold on to this crazy cool magic bag. Marlin. Why me? Ha 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 ha. Okay, how about I talk to King Roland to get him out of his throne, then I sit in his... Huh? What if I just... What are you gonna do now? I'm schnoozing in your throne. What are you gonna do about it, Mr. Roland? I'm schnoozing in your throne. You're not gonna do a thing. Okay, he's pulled out the scepter. I'm really scared. Give me your crayons. Yeah. Hello, Barn Master. Hello. I wanted to go home, and then I realized that somebody really just picked up the bridge and moved it somewhere else. The only person that would, like, be able to do this would be either a master bridge builder, unbuilder, or another wandoiler, and I'm, like, the only one, so I... Okay, you're not gonna say thanks. And then you... Ding. Stop talking. Okay, we need 30 wood essences. Time to commit arson. Babaluba.
A flipsy noob, Nibby.
Nibby? Okay. So she just called me the M word. I think I'm gonna sue her. Cham, just start like kissing her. Let me read you a poem. I love. How do you even know I'm able to write poetry? I was lying to you. Oh. Ah. Great. Stairs. And then. This is pretty cool. Okay, Cham, build the stairs, you stupid fool. I'm sorry, I didn't know we were calling each other names. How about I call you Hoe Bag?
Well, that's not very nice of you, Cham.
Yeah, well, it wasn't very nice of you to exist. But I'm not complaining. Wow, Cham, that was really just rude. No, shut. How she keeps getting in those high places. I can show you how she keeps getting in those high places. Yeah, she comes down here, but... You can just... Yeah. Okay, socializing time. Time she's all the right option. Wow, I'm really glad you cared about that one. Let me show you a puppet show because you're a stupid idiot. I'm really glad you like that one. I'm going to juggle. Okay, you're playful again? I'm going to read you poetry. Yeah, go to sleep. Let's discuss business. Why are you talkative? Wow, isn't that crazy that, like, that didn't exist before? Shush! I'm also going to mine. Now I have 90 mana. This is awesome. Ding da da ding da da ding da da. Looks like this scroll needs mining. Little do you know, I've been mining. Idiot? Nice going. We need to get some metal. Try mining. Do I look like I know how to mine, Lindsay? Of course I do. I was born a miner. Oh, I actually didn't get enough. Poop my pants, then. Dude, this is a real grind. Solid Gears of Metal. Oh, is this a joke about Metal Gear Solid? Oh my gosh. Guy in his toaster oven. Yup. I mean, I guess it'd be physically possible to do this. This portrait thing is actually not very good. Hey, I have a list of things. Go get more things. Thank you. This is gonna be such fun. Gazorp! Ooh! I'm a little concerned. B picture. Oh, you know I'm putting the B picture in there. That's me when I'm hurt. Oof. This is like, honestly, I despise you, Barney. You're going in the left corner, because everyone knows you can't legally go to sleep unless it's in a corner. Your dresser's gonna be across the room, so you actually have to walk to get there. You're gonna have like 7 B pictures in your room. 3 bookshelves, back to back. There's a bookshelf you can stare at. Another 2 B pictures. Yup, this is your house now. Dude, if you keep laughing like that, King Roland, you're about to have another child. I'm just saying. Rebuild my awfully broken kingdom. Buddy can accompany you to get random rewards for being nice. Yeah, take my ship. I don't need it. Go fishing for me, though. So, as of right now, you have 2 choices. Renee's Nature Preserve or Cowboy Junction. Renee's Nature Preserve. Thank you. Welcome to Renee's Wild Animal Rescue Nature Safari Petting Zoo Reserve. Preserve. Whoa! My dream is for every animal to be cared for in a safe and natural environment, like this one pig. Hope Buddy isn't allergic to any animals. I'm allergic to every animal.
I feel like.
I feel like they mix Spanish, French, and then gibberish together.
Oh, but noob.
Okay, maybe it's all gibberish.
Ooh, I got 2 cherries. Oh, boy.
Ding. 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 I think if you pull a bunch in a row, you get something. I just stole that orchid. I'm sorry. Hello, bear. I'm gonna assume that you're not going to hurt me because you're a bear. Totally wrong assumption, by the way. It will kill me. I should be concerned, but I'm not. I'm just gonna... Why was she so excited about that? Dude, you are yibs. As in, cute. That's what it translates to. Oh my gosh, I can't believe Lindsay called me cute. What am I gonna do now? Cream my pants? That's the only acceptable option.
Panini!
Panini! Gosh, Nui! I can put roses on the roof? Oh my goodness. Let me put these on the roof. All over, like literally. Renee's animal sitting around my costume corner. Oh my goodness. Gotta get my furry garb. Mice.
Catch it, time.
Da-da-ding. Let's talk to Renee and get those garter belts going. Garter? Renee's gonna wear a garter belt. Oh my gosh. I've done it. I've been playing this game to wait for Nier Automata to download, and kind of downloaded. So